Marteinn Jakobsson, 23 years old, midfielder right or left, USP league player. When I was working back at home in Iceland, and it was the time I was injured, and I really wanted to know if there was a possibility to play football here in Kuwait. So I liked your club in social media. For me, it's been amazing. You know, all of the guys on my team are becoming really close friends to me. I've been integrated pretty well in the team, I think. Of course, I can't speak much French, but I know the basics. We 50 times per training, but it's been amazing. You know, it's a really good level of football. It's similar to what I've been playing in Iceland. We have amazing facilities here. I've never played in such a good place before. And I just really, I loved everything about it. Check my paranoia. Can't stop the run. Check my paranoia. Can't stop the run. Check my paranoia. I think here, it can be more tactical. Like, I think the players here have better technique. But in Iceland, it's like really aggressive, I think. But it is quite similar, actually. But I think that some of the players here, they can play at a higher level because the technique and the reading of the game is really good. Stop the run, can't stop. How from USP Rap? Can't stop the run, you can't stop the run, can't stop the run, you can't stop the run, can't stop the run, you can't stop. Dirty baby.